The king might be the most important piece in chess, but the queen is by far the most powerful. Like the king, the queen can move in any direction, forward, backward, to the sides, as well as diagonally. Unlike the king, the queen can move as far as she wants in any direction. The one thing the queen can't do is jump over other pieces. Let's look at some queen moves. In this position, the queen could go all the way up the diagonal. She could slide all the way across the board. She could now move all the way down here. Or she could make some shorter moves, like here, here, and here's another queen move. Earlier, we mentioned that the queen cannot jump over other pieces. In this position, let's say the queen wants to get to this square. Notice that the king is currently in the way of the queen. So the queen would have to move to another square first, and only then, on the next turn, could the queen move here. Now that you've learned how the queen moves, it's your turn to practice moving the queen.